Carry Herbert for a Cowboy first down. center for number 13. Kevin Adams, broken up by number... The Eagles have the ball first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. Ball carried by number 44, Titus Scott. Tackled by number 21, Ronald McDougal. Good enough for another. Possession of their own 22-yard line.
McDonald on the sweep for a gain of about 9 yards. Going to bring up second and one. Tackled by number nine. Timeout called on the field. Oh,
That's some snap, boy.
Timeout called on the field, official timeout. by Mark McDonald on the carry. Penalties against the Cowboys. Ball to start. Get it back him up, 5 yards.
Quit messing up yourself.
Gonna bring up first and 15. And they're at their own 45-yard line.
Woo!
on the play. Delay game, Cowboys. 5-yard penalty is going to bring up 4th and 15. By number 9, Torres Spillman. injury, official timeout. Report for number two, Gary McKinn.
That boy hurting.
Number 10 on the tackle, Demetrius Marshall. Cowboys lead up and good.
Thank you.
comes in for number five, Nelson. Overthrown a little bit, gonna bring up third and 10.
Touch that ball, you're supposed to level him, boy. He's coaching, boy. He's coaching. coach him, boy. You coach him, Michael Carter. You and all them other coaches, y'all coaching that baby. I like that running with Elton. Just keep their butt off balance. That boy's going to pop one in a minute.
Number 33, Johnson on the carry. Tackle by double zero, Blackton. So gain of about four is going to bring up third. Number 7 on the carry, McDonald, tackled by 29, Dixon.
Let's go! out on the run.
Thank you.
off by number one, Murray, for another Northeast Iowa first down. And a touchdown saving tackle is made by number 11, Taylor.
Field for Hollywood.
quarterback by Keeper McDonald. Tackle by number six, Hodges. Another timeout called on the field for Hollywood. Ryan McDonald will grab this team. Pass is broken up by number five, Nelson.
Lauderdale Lakes 19, Northwest Hollywood 6. 105
game. Scott Lake 30. Miami Lake Porter Gearfield 30-7. Our 130 game, Lauderdale Lake 14, Miramar 6. And our final score for our 1993 145-pound champions, the Pompano Cowboys 13, Northeast Colorado Eagles 6. We'd like at this time both teams to please.
What words did you have to say about the team effort out there tonight, sir?
Well, I just like to say it was a long time coming. We fought through the thin years and mighty thick.
All right.
I appreciate it. I could even 964 miles in Atlanta, Georgia couldn't keep me from this.
Okay.
On the Buffalo Beach, most of the time, I'm overwhelmed.
Give it up, boy.
Where you going, man?
Give it up.
Mike, where you going to Disney World? You going to Disney World?
You going to Disney World?
You going to Disney World?
You going to Disney World?
You going to Disney World?
You going to Disney World?
All right, all right. All right.
I got me one.
I'm going to make my day more party when I'm Super Bowl.
What was, which one is that? Which one is that?
When you play
for my trophy,
the game you play,
but what about my
you can't do nothing but go ahead and do
it. My charity?
Quick.
I'm glad to be with the Cowboys this year, and when they made it this year, even though I couldn't play, which I would have played if I could have, but then, so.
All right, let me get the
work out like this year.
I'm that Coach Reed. How you feel about this win?
Hey, look, it's been a long time coming. We worked very hard for this, and hey, when you work hard, good things come to those who are what? Wait.
All right.
1993 Super Bowl champions.
Yeah.